that there's my second grade teacher, my kindergarten teacher, their husbands, and my mom all down there who's a second grade teacher, waiting to see my outfit that I said is not this.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Thanks.
And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here. This is Halloween, this is Halloween,
Halloween, Halloween, Halloween. Good morning, Garner Gang. If this is the first time you see my face, don't forget to hit the subscribe. Stutter God, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. It's Halloween. Spooky season finale is here. All the costumes, all the outfits, all the ghosts and goblins come out tonight. I swear, every single Halloween, ghosts and goblins are happy as hell. And actually, let me just show you what they're like.
It's got a lot of power, honey. It makes me feel like that. It makes me feel like that.
Oh my God, my dad's pulling up.
Oh my God.
Hey, look at him.
He's pissed.
Look at him. He's so mad. What's up, dude?
Why are you filming?
Because we came to film Benji and get his braces taken off.
I didn't know if you were coming or not.
I know, I didn't want anyone to know.
Well, he's got to get his braces off.
I know, that's why I'm here.
So I rushed for no reason.
Look at my dad. My dad's walking up in his costume. Oh my God, bro. Doesn't like it.
He's like, nuh-uh.
The reason we're here is because
I'm getting my braces off.
Are you excited? For oh, you're making me smile. Oh yeah. Look in the sun. Look in the sun. Did you see him? I was like, look in the sun. He was like, where? Where? Head up, head up, head up. But here's the before.
I'm blind.
And the after. We're back. It's a couple hours later, and Benji just got his braces off, and we're home. And I have no idea what he's gonna look like, bro. I have no idea. Benji's had braces on for 2 years. What do you think he's gonna look like?
I don't know.
Oh, you might have a crush on Benji, my little brother. Nah, let's not go there. Fuck no. Back off my vlog partner, my longtime vlog partner. So, what do you think he's gonna look like? Better, worse? The worst, better.
Everyone looks better. So.
Everyone looks better. Benji may be the first person in human history to look worse with braces off.
Stop.
He has ugly ass face and his ugly ass. Benji! He's just waiting.
Benji?
This is gonna be so weird. He's gonna look all grown up. He's gonna look all
Go
grown
closer
up.
To him.
What the fuck do I do?
Right there.
Huh.
How did you not know that was coming? Wow, you look dope, bro. That looks
my
weird.
Gums look horrible.
Let me see. Hey, you look like an adult. What the hell? That's crazy. Yeah, nice, bro. You gotta smile with me. Smile with me. Who's got a better smile, guys? Benji's looking good. No, Benji got a better smile. Hey, brother smiles. We guys get a picture soon. That'd be a banger.
Yeah.
You might be looking better than me, actually. Nah. But have you seen this, guys? It's Halloween and we got a haunted house. I was gonna do a voiceover with Max, but he's so heavy, it's crazy, bro. So this is the haunted house, guys. Kids going here. But before I show you, it needs to get dark, it needs to get spooky. It's Halloween, this needs to be the scariest vlog on the internet, bro. We gonna become some vlog witches and make it dark out in 3, 2, 1. All right, it's nighttime, guys, and it's time to go in the haunted house. I don't know what's gonna happen. Benji and my dad have been working on this for weeks.
Okay.
I have no idea. I'm so scared. I'm so scared, bro. Benji, what's up? It's Benji. What the hell? There's so many spider webs.
It's
so many spider webs. What is this guy? It's this guy again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Don't do it to me. What the fuck was that? Was that you? That was you? No, that was... look, it's my dad.
Which one is it?
This is a secret passageway of the Garner Zone. Come this way. What's up, homie? We're on the other side now. We're scaring people. Look, look, look.
Oh my god, Leo, what are those? Look at that. Oh.
Boo.
We're so scary. Oh. Man, you got like a circle thing up here. This dude a hard vapor.
Sick tricks on the vape. Oh, sick tricks.
Oh! He's a vape god! He's never seen tricks this good. No. Oh! Sick vape tricks! Sick vape tricks! Shit, bro! No wonder you're dead! My god, you vape too much, homie!
Before we go trick-or-treating or do anything tonight, I'm gonna scare some kids. They're all out here waiting to get scared. Let's go!
Garner gang, we only taking W's. See you in a minute. Oh, what can I steal back here? Oh shit, wait, what the f- Oh, this is my backyard. I mean, I wasn't trying to steal anything. That was me. Fuck. All right guys, now that we scared some kids, I feel a little bad, but my dad's a lot older than me and he does it, so it's not that weird. It's pretty weird. It's a family tradition. Don't hate on me, baby, we taking W's. We ain't the one getting scared, we the one scaring. There is no Halloween without the scary people, bro. Right now though, it's my turn to finally go trick-or-treating. Nate, you're like old. Why are you going trick-or-treating? Ain't never too old to go trick-or-treating, bro. Square up. I'm gonna go get me some candy. It's finally time to go put on my outfit and I'm so excited. This is too savage. It's too savage. There's savage. And then there's the Garner gang, which is too savage, bro. Let's go put this on. Let's go. Look at Max's outfit. Oh, he looks so good, bro.
Look at you.
He looks so good, buddy. I don't know what he is. I don't know if he's Shaun White, Urban Simba, or
he's
Skater.
Whatever he wants
he's
to be.
He's whatever he wants to be. He's so weird.
Oh, my God.
You look amazing. Garner Gang takes a lot of W's. Max is a part of Garner Gang, so he's going to take a bigger W than me today because I'm not gonna outdo his outfit. It's so good.
No.
And then this is Carissa. She over here.
Just a cat.
She looking like a little pussy. Pussy ass. Oh, Max hates cats. You better watch out, bro. Get her. No, no, don't attack, Max. Are you okay, you pussy? Y'all haters better back the fuck up. I got a lion now. He attacks on cue.
This thing is falling off.
And there, okay, now I got a lion. But I'm gonna put on my outfit right now. I'm gonna go down there. My mom is a second grade teacher. My kindergarten teacher is here. My second grade teacher is here because she's friends with all the teachers in the neighborhood. And I'm gonna show them my outfit. And then I'm gonna go trick-or-treating in it.
That should be nice.
Yeah, they're gonna be so proud of me. So my mom a couple days ago called me and asked me specifically not to be a certain outfit. You know where this is going. I am a penis again. You're watching this, that's like, Nate, what's wrong with you? This is my Halloween outfit.
Yeah,
like,
what you gotta wear your costume.
I gotta wear it on Halloween. I'm so embarrassed. I'm so embarrassed. You gotta send it, you gotta be
you're
a
stalling again.
I'm stalling again,
yeah,
I know. Carissa's a pussycat, and I'm a penis.
We're technically like the same.
Hey, what's up?
Hey,
I'll talk to you later. Hey. She walks away. To let you guys know again that there's my second grade teacher, my kindergarten teacher, their husbands, and my mom all down there who's a second grade teacher waiting to see my outfit that I said is not this.
I know!
And I'm gonna walk out and.
Okay, you can open.
Oh!
go trick-or-treating, makes up people's days. Yeah, no. Oh, you like your outfit, bro?
Huh?
You like your outfit?
I love
it. Hey!
Hi.
Hi.
No.
Hi. I thought you'd appreciate it. I had to come say what's up. Yeah, I didn't know. Yeah. Every time my dad's a dick to you, just send him this. Hey. Hey. Better stop sign. No, so many people are gonna see this.
Oh! That's some big balls.
Immediately, bro, it's so uncomfortable.
There's so many cars.
Everyone loves it, and my mom won't even hug me. My own mom. She's so mad. Have you seen my like to dislike ratio on this? What?
Nathaniel!
It's a dick on the loose!
No, KJ.
You like it?
Mom.
Hey, Dad. How do you like it? Mom is so mad.
Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. You want to be on my outro, homie?
He just stole something from Max. Go get him, Maxie. Go get him, Maxie. Always play the bench. He's the reason I had to take this off. Too many kids around. My mom got really mad. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to see me. It's like, it's okay, dude. I'm sorry I had to see it. We had a lot of fun filming today. It was an eventful Halloween. Hopefully you guys had an amazing safe time out there. I hate to say it, but spooky season is officially over. We had an epic time. We got the Ouija boards in. We got costumes in. We got scary. We did a death prank, bro. What the? And now we gotta retire the dick outfit. Maybe we won't. Maybe we'll pull it out for another video, so who knows?
Santa.
People love it. Christmas is coming up. Santa might come in a dick outfit. Who knows? Thank you guys for watching. You already know it was an epic vlog, so like the video. We have the most haunted houses of all of haunted houses ever in haunted house history, bro. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Join the Garner gang. Take big W's, because that's all we do. Although maybe I took an L in my mom's mind because she was so mad, bro. I love you guys, and like always, baby, I'll see you tomorrow. Halloween, and then tomorrow is like Christmas, right? Tomorrow's Christmas. That's how it is, right?
Yeah.
Peace.